Here is a throttle body from Toyota Corolla in my hand. What you can see in this throttle body, here are two screws which are on the idle air control motor or the solenoid. Here you can see, this is the motor actually. So these screws, you can see these have the five-sided some Torx bit screws head. So these are very difficult to open, and they need very much special tool from Toyota, which I am not going to purchase or whatsoever, I don't have. So what we are going to do is, I am going to modify this to an ordinary flat screwdriver, so that I will be able to open it or to tighten it further. And you can see the condition of the throttle body. It's way bad, very much bad, contaminated and clogged also. You can see the pipes were here for the coolant. Very much bad condition. It is telling its condition itself, the bad story. So what I'm going to do is, I'm modifying these screws. For this purpose, I will use a regular hexa blade, which is in my hand, you can see. So with this blade, I can cut a groove over here that will be somewhat a straight groove, so that it will do for the straight flat blade screwdriver. So I'm going to cut a groove. You can see by this way, the material is not very much hard, so that it will not be able to, we will not be able to cut or whatsoever, but it is easy to cut. Actually, I don't have the vice grip over here, a bench vice, so that the work will be easy on the bench vice. Sometimes it is problematic, even you can break parts by gripping it in vice, and sometimes it is good also to grip parts so that the job is easy then. But I'm doing anyhow without the vice grip. So I did modify this. You can see now there is a straight groove. I cut it same way. I will have to do it for this one. It's a bit tricky because there is a corner, you can see here. So I will put my hand and then I will guide it through my thumb and then we'll cut it. I'm filming it in our outdoor location, so there are a lot of flies are there, and here is also blowing the wind. So by this way, I cut both, you can see, the second one also, blowing a little bit, so they are not good enough, and I can use my screwdriver. That is what, the regular screwdriver, I can open it, or otherwise I will have to use the impact screwdriver to open these, because these are sometimes very much tight, and now I will be able to open it with the flathead screwdriver. For the purpose of showing this video to you is, if you are encountering the same problem, you can do it easily without any hesitation, without any further problem, or without making the bolts or the screws ruin. So this is what I'm going to show you, And thank you for watching. Keep on watching, share with your friends. Thank you.